Austin, real quick, a few questions for FightHype.com.
My guy, what's going on? Yeah, how are you? Good people, bro.
You're here to support the watchers, man, that release the
man, that's like family to me, man. That's family. We also do some business outside of, you know, what they do, so that's cool.
Uh-huh.
Been knowing them for a little while now. They show a mad love to me ever since, you know, my recent fight a couple months back. So they good people, man. We hear good vibes.
They're the people that help you with your boxing career, man.
Oh yeah, man, they're the right people, man. They know everybody. They've been in the game for a while. They legends themselves.
Yeah, you did your thing in your last fight, man.
I appreciate that, bro.
Is there any more
love
out in your future? Or?
Yeah, real soon, man. I'll be back in training camp in the next couple of weeks. Big announcement in the next couple of weeks. So everybody stay tuned.
Jake Paul's got a tough one coming up. Is
yeah,
it
he does.
Justin yeah. Tommy Fury, man?
Yeah, we'll see. Think? I'm just hoping it's a good fight. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I hope it's a good fight. We'll see.
You like Jake Paul? We want the Jake Paul fight?
Would I want the Jake Paul fight if we cross paths? Yeah, most definitely, yeah.
You went up to him, you called him out and everything, man.
Yeah, you know, we got some history there. We'll see.
What do you tell the fans, man? You got a lot of fans.
Just stay tuned, y'all, and I appreciate all the love and support. All
right, man,
love.
I appreciate you. Thank you.